Yes, people, welcome to
Double Life.
Body doubling today. I'm at the studio right now, just leaving AFTV, announcing a player, a new signing. And then, yeah, we're gonna head to Manny and I'm gonna keep you guys updated. There's a, you know, a costume fitting and all that. It looks like it might be a quite a big one. But yeah, I'm gonna give you some behind the scenes of what it's like to be a body double. Gonna be life, stay with me, gonna be lit. Let's get into this, let's go. On the train all the way up to Manchester. This is it. I love these jobs. I swear to God, they always get left half off. We should have a nice hotel. Fitting's gonna be interesting, but yeah, we're on the route. I'm gonna give you a little view of the outside. People who landed in Manchester. I've been here quite a lot. Come to Manchester so much. I've been told I'm getting picked up. Oh, I can't watch. I love. Look after me. I'm good, bro. Just don't know where we're going, don't know what's going on, but looking forward to wherever we're heading to. It's work, it's a job, but be interesting.
Alright, people, yeah? I've arrived for my fitting, yeah? And let me tell you, it's a fancy one. Hey, I got my name on my bottle. I got snacks. My Deliveroo's inside. Nike, I love you lot so much. It was a cough to me.
But we're doing a fitting. I've seen the new boots. Fire, by the way. Got a few outfit changes and some stills, motion. Hopefully, I get to keep some bits. Hopefully Nike say, yo, Cess, here's a bag. It's happened before. I'm praying, I'm hoping, I Lord Jesus. I'm grateful anyway, because you know, this is a good job as it is. I love doing this, body doubling, it'll be Rashford tomorrow. What a location, what a lovely team. I'm being looked after. Your boy likes when he gets looked after, I can't lie. All right, I wanna go inside because I need to eat. Love you lot. Mad. Rashi's got his own crep. No way. I've been doing this for too long to know that. Nike lawyers, you mad?
Rashford's ranging,
bro. These new Marcus Rashford Nikes. His tracksuit is cool. Bro, wavy, this top is hard. Just me. Is it just me?
Yes.
Oh, I'm getting treated nice. I like it. Thank you.
Tomorrow, so
8 a.m. call time, yeah?
I think so.
Okay,
yeah,
cool.
So I think the car will be for 7:30, but we'll text you.
That's fine, give me a message.
Make sure,
that's all good, it's all good. Thank you. Morning. See you in the morning. I told you we're getting treated. Got the men's mercs, aircon in the back, lights. I'm excited to see what the hotel's like. I'm quite excited. Alright, people, sorry, my vlogging is awful, but you're gonna get the first look at the hotel. We're in the Leaven Hotel. I normally stay in a Dakota when I'm in Manchester. By the way, Dakota, by the way, is banging. What a hotel. This is the room number 208. We're having dinner with the team later. They've invited me out. Check out my door. Here we go. Let's do this. Okay. I need lights. I've got to put them on. Oh, it's probably gonna put them on, as we. Oh, I get socks. Okay, now this is fancy. Socks. All right, cool. Yeah. This one's proper still. This one's proper. This is like a yard. Herobrine floor. Come on. Green and gold. I like the feng shui. Bomber cleat. All right, we're right in the city center. Pow. I like that. Shame I'm only here for one night. Ooh. Yeah. Shower head looking nice. There's me. Oh, Nike, I love you. Yes, people, as you know, I always do. I do a lot of vlogging from my hotel room. It is a nice hotel, I can't lie. Listen, like I said, Dakota's normally my one, but this one is fancy. I don't know, we've got like a little oven and cookery stuff, but man's not really gonna be cooking, so. I can cook though, don't disrespect my thing. What, we got tea? I love a tea in the morning. There's me struggling. Raw peppermint. Wait, hey, do you know what? This place is wavy. Feel me. Now this is cheeky bomber seed. I like a little salt and vinegar crisp though. What's this? And I eat these. What's this? Raspberry marshmallow. Dark chocolate. I'm not a fan of that. I keep saying this. I've met the team. Big up Rashford, by the way. Big up Marcus. He's got his own range. Nike. He does huge stuff, and I'm lucky to be part of a lot of things he does commercially. But that's massive. Some of the range is fire. I'm actually going out for a meal later, which I think I've mentioned already. But I'm going to chill for a bit and just indulge in some content. The David Raya welcome video is done. It's not been announced yet, but boy. But I really enjoyed it. And again, another one I'm proud of. So I hope you all are and enjoy it. And forget all that. I'm not here for that. We've done AFTV this morning. Now it's body doubling. But we're shooting tomorrow early call time as always. I'm looking forward to it. Love. Good morning, everyone. My hair is a mess at this time. It's very early call time. Early call times. Not the one. But this bed is so comfortable. This is a good hotel. Leaven. Leaven. I don't know. I had a really good sleep. We'll be seeing Rashford a bit later as well, which is always nice. I was speaking to his family yesterday. It's going to be good. I need to get ready because I haven't got long. Anyway, people, I'll see you in a bit. Love. So I'm just gonna get a little video of the table. Whoa! Thank you so much. Lovely. See you next time. This is Wayne.
Action!
That's a wrap, people. I'm in a rush going to get the train, but that is it. Hope you enjoyed it. Being body double, me and Mash recording enough jokes today. But anyway, love. See you lot soon. Take care. Like, share. Bye.
They're just boots until you strike fear. It's just a ball until you make it unstoppable. You're nice until you're the defender's worst nightmare. Never doubt self-belief.